Well, finally, we do have the 5 wonder spins. Not going to be the 2 wonder spins like we did have before, but also before, we got a pretty good looking thing with the 2 wonder spins, because we made an extra additional multipliers and we also got that one. Nice. Be positive. And let's catch the rabbit. Well, the first extra, it's going to be +8, 4. The daughter is promising us already 13 times multiplier. Well, I wouldn't mind. Now is the second most valuable symbol. White rabbit with a 50, daughter with a 13, Cheshire cat with a 12. Too strong for the rabbits. The queen would be better, or the drink me. Okay, at least we didn't have them. So, we do have, because technically that's a chicken. Daughter is a chicken. We got 8 already. So, ladies and gentlemen.
Nice!
Nice! So, what is going to be the extra? Am I going to have the extra spin? No, it's going to be +5 for the next one. For the Mad Hatter, so we're grabbing the small ones. That's good, that's good. So, we're already having 13 for the daughter, 7 for the Mad Hatter. There are the 2 extras, but we still didn't catch the extra spin. Maybe that's time for me to get the It Me. It Me is better than a poison. So, going for the daughter, going for the daughter, daughter, daughter. Nice, isn't it? Because daughter was having 13 behind, and that's already 21 from the 2 spins, and we have 3 more spins left. Come on, guys. Let's get started. Ready, steady.
Nice!
Okay, what is going to be the next one? Well, that was obvious we're not getting this because it was really close. I was afraid we're going to stop on the Mad Hatter. Woo, the Mad Hatter. Now I want the Mad Hatter. Mad Hatter is having 15 behind. We got +8 for the Mad Hatter. It's better than a daughter. Better than a Cheshire Cat. The Mad Hatter is the second most valuable symbol. We're actually getting into the nice place. So daughter or the Mad Hatter, they're almost equal. 13 for the daughter. Okay, I'm gonna take that one too. We are having 34 already and 2 more spins yet to come. The best is yet to come. Can we get a
rabbit? Nice!
I wanna have 3 digits. I think we deserve it. Extra spin, extra spin, extra, +5. For the daughter, now daughter is growing. Oh, I'm so sorry. Sorry, guys. But we were waiting enough for the wonder spins. Maybe we're going to catch another one just right after this one is going to be over. Because why not? Okay, where are we getting? We are getting. It's me. Oh, the Mad Hatter. Mad Hatter is not bad. It's definitely better than the queen. Nice. Woo, now I love it. So we're having +15 for the Mad Hatter. And that's 49 times multiplier. Whoop, whoop. So, ladies and gentlemen,
nice.
Let's go for the next one. So, 40 times already there inside. Pretty normal. Yeah. +10 for the Mad Hatter. I don't want to see the bird. No. The rabbit, the Mad Hatter, or the cupcake. The Mad Hatter right now is more than a daughter. The Mad Hatter right now is nicer. So, the rabbit is not reachable. Drink me. Can we get a little one more? Ugh, that was gross. The Mad Hatter would be way better to get, I know. But the Queen of Hearts is coming here for the second time. It was not multiplied, so +8 for the one we were having before. But 57 times multiplier. 57 times multiplier, ladies and gentlemen. We just got for the 5 wonder spins. Oh, if only there was a Mad Hatter in the end. But it still was a pretty good looking one. And so far, that's the best multiplier we are getting for this session. Ta-da! So